Good morning and welcome again to our day 12 of our training for this workout before breakfast. So just join me. So this is a walk, kickings, and just to sweat, okay, for 32 minutes. So just join me.
You just walk. That is the simple way. If you want to wear shoes, just wear shoes. Just try to be consistent. Focus your mind. When you wake up in the morning, just drink a glass of warm water, two glasses, and then start your training. Don't think anything. Just pray first, and that's it. And continue your training. It's just a moving. You don't need any equipment. It's just your body weight and your mind and your body. That is the only way. You don't need to go to the gym. This is only 30 minutes. After these 30 minutes, we will have some abdominal exercise and yoga positions. This will help me to be flexible. You just move. You don't need to be rushed. Just move. Simple move. The most important way is to be consistent until you die. Do it. Okay? So, this is a fitness. Until you can carry it, do it. Don't stop it. Give your time to yourself. If you don't give your time, nobody can help you, guys. It's just a simple walk. Because in the time when you reach that your level is not okay, and there are many not allowed to do it, then it will be a problem to your body. So until you have power, until you have the strength, you need to exercise. Don't wait. Don't say that this is not my work. This is your life. It's more better to be fit than nothing. You don't need to be a bodybuilder. What you need to do is to be fit and to lose the fat. It will help you. Work out before breakfast. Before, so when you wake up in the morning, that is the time to do the training. You don't need to do too much strenuous exercises, just walk and step. That's it, and kickings, it will help for you. All you need to do is to have a nice music. Feel the music, you just move it, and that's it. Charles punching. Okay guys, 21.
Thank you.
Thank you.